Hi to everyone. So here is the code. Num it equals i.